So I have a blog titled I Grew Up in a Hair Salon because I literally grew up in a hair salon. My mom dropped out of high school in grade 8 and she did hair to basically support herself from the age of 15 right until when she passed away when she was 42. My bringing up, my everything, my homework was done there after school. My daycare was a hair salon. All my interactions with people, playing with kids, was at a hair salon. And there's a lot of things that I learned from being at a hair salon and being a girl and being my mother's daughter. I learned how to do hair. And I was fairly interested in it. Well, very interested. I was really good at it as well. So I would wash the clients, treat their hair, finish up the twists or cut the split ends, those type of things. And then I started realizing that I could actually earn money from this, like on the side, because that's how my mom gave me an incentive. Because when I reached high school, I was like, girl, I'm not going to be doing this anymore. I got things to do. And she's like, come, I'll pay you. So from that, I really got better at doing it. I got really good at it and I carried on doing it throughout high school, and here in varsity that's what I do as well. So part-time I do hair from my room at Res. People come here, sometimes I go to them depending on where they are, and I basically I don't only do it for the money, because I enjoy taking care of people's hair and I find it very important for people to actually take care of their hair and know what to do with their hair, and to find someone that is gentle, not only with their scalps, but also helps their hair grow. Helping my customers grow their hair is always great when they come to me the second time and they're like, oh my gosh, thank you, my hair grew. You know, like doing hair makes my customers happy and it makes me happy.